becomes quite different. The Supreme Court has held that the order of examination of witnesses is exclusively in the discretion of the trial court. It has also held that the trial court exists for the purpose of doing justice, and not for enabling lawyers to practice legal gymnastics at the expense of the equities. The court's going along with Mr. Mason.